Front Street became a Republican after the war, which in the South was a bad deal because it was the Democrats that were strong in the South, the Dixiecrats, and all that. And then he also supported the Patriot Grant. And he didn't do that. And of course, anybody that cast any doubt for me in the South after the Civil War were not held in high esteem because Lee was held so high on a pedestal. So that guy on Long Street is in trouble. But I do agree with Long Street. I mean, Ali, I don't agree with his, all his tactics here.